context. We entered this great market with the 100 LS, 1969, 1970. It took us 40 years of struggle and perseverance to sell 100,000 cars. We did it in 2010. Fast forward 5 short years, 2015, we will double that number and sell 200,000 Audis in this beloved country here in America. So this is a stunning achievement for our brand. And the final point I want to make is obviously